cannabinoids travel backward to influence the sending neuron, essentially giving it feedback from the receiving neuron.